I'm in my dome, sliding through Lauderdale. Squatted unassisted.
Hey, what's going on, man? It's your boy 2JZDunk.com. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Right now, I'm tired, I'm beat, but I gotta do it, man. I'm on the way to go mount 6 tires on the dually, 24s. So come with me. It might take us a while. We might be out there for until nightfall, but we gotta get it done. Let's go. Shout out to Tribute Capital for business funding with my truck. They helped me get funding for my truck. Big shout outs to them. Hit them up for all your needs, financial needs, with any business or any financial things that you might need help with.
Talk about how to build your business and personal credit in 30 days, assistance with getting business grants, and assistance with trying to apply for jobs in person or remote. Are you ready? Come on.
These will look good in gold, though.
Yeah. Crazy. He wants to trade me.
He wants to trade me. These look good in gold. Go past her.
Yeah. It has to go down evenly. Man, the whole rim did that. What is it, down?
Yeah. Okay, so this is the back of how we face down. Okay. So, yeah, but I gotta do the other side. Well, the other side is gonna come right up here once we get this shit up. All right.
Big one?
Yeah.
One, two.
Oh, the big one.
Put the other big one out. It's right there.
Okay. Pull it down real quick and just start hitting the side. Let me get the, bring some diesel over here, please.
This is the... So how you be out there with the tow truck by yourself, though?
So, bring down back here behind me?
Behind you?
Yeah. I do a tow truck easier than this, I'll tell you that.
The sidewall's bigger.
I got it.
Got it?
Yeah.
I was doing low right.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Oh, you're going to hate it. Low right. I'm like, nah, man.
Take no time.
Yeah, them boys out of control.
See how quick you come up with the diesel?
Yeah. Yeah, I gotta get me a bottle of diesel. That's what I was doing. Okay, this is passenger, so. You got a chalk on you?
This one, you gotta do it in the grass.
Passenger. Yeah, for sure. Passenger. So, this is the inner?
Yeah, that's the freezing in.
So.
Thank you.
Alright, try to grab her with this.
Yeah,
just try to grab her like this. Look, like that. Yeah, like that. Just like that, yeah. Up,
yeah,
up. Yeah, you go. Yeah, because it's getting too much pressure.
Yeah.
So you're going to have to come over here with this one.
Press down with his. Yeah.
Done over here in the grass, and then put them both of them together.
Alright. This
one gotta be done facing up, yeah.
This one we're gonna do driver, alright?
Okay.
I have passenger over there.
Okay, so this one gotta be done facing up. Let's put it right here on the grass so it don't get scratched up.
Yeah, I see that. And you know what's crazy? If I have that, I could probably do 16. That's the whole problem. I can't break the bead.
On the 16-inch?
My neck doesn't go out enough to press it down. Now, if I could press it down with that, it wouldn't be an issue to... I might try to try that up.